walk into service after service with rocks in our hands that weigh us down and hold us back when God's looking for somebody to say, I've put in the time, I've put in the effort, so God, take this piece of bread and break it. It's not much, but it's yours.